गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट विद द लेसन नंबर 12, दैट इज बायोडिग्रेडेबल एंड नॉन बायोडिग्रेडेबल. ओके, जस्ट टेक आउट योर बुक एंड अंडरलाइन दिस लाइन. बायोडिग्रेडेबल इज समथिंग दैट कैन डिके, DECAY, डिके एंड मिक्स विद द सॉइल. सो दिस इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ बायोडिग्रेडेबल. वट आर द एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ बायोडिग्रेडेबल? दैट इज फूड, प्लांट्स, apple cores and peels. Okay, the food or the things which can destroy and mix with soil, they are called biodegradables. Now come to the next one. The things that cannot decay and mix with soil are non-biodegradable. Okay, the examples are cans, bottle, glass, polythene bags are non-biodegradable things. Now here they have given us some pictures. Look at all these pictures, and given below are pictures of some items that we use every day. Circle those are non-biodegradable. So non-biodegradable means the things which cannot be destroyed or mixed with the soil. So this is clothes, can be destroyed. These pencils made up of wood can be destroyed. This polythene made of jute, these are biodegradable. Newspapers, biodegradable. This is the box, okay, paper box, that is biodegradable. This is the plastic made of plastic, calculator, non-biodegradable. Circle it. And this is batteries, are non-biodegradable. These are non, we cannot destroy it. Okay, so this is also bags, briefcases made of a plastic, non-biodegradable. Chair is made up of wood, it is biodegradable. And the bottles made up of plastic, non-biodegradable. Okay, so these are the four items, 1, 2, 3, 4, non-biodegradable. So they can ask you a question, what are biodegradable, what are non-biodegradable, or give example of biodegradable and non-biodegradable. So this is all about lesson number 12. Thank you very much.